there's places in there. know there is something with music here?
No, I'm sorry, I'm also a tourist. Sorry.
Show me miles from your loving home. Now listen here, sweet baby, please listen to me. Well, I think that your loving is the best I've ever seen. And when I got the blues, down my heart, sweet baby, cause your loving is so soft and warm. Cause show me miles from your loving home. Cause your loving is so soft and warm. I think it might be time for my giant kazoo, Lawrence.
The giant kazoo?
Why, yes.
My word, that's a big kazoo.
Yes.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the biggest kazoo that show is
I army of Southern European Catholics, but not exclusively. Many English still supported James because they saw him as the rightful king. So it's a mixture of army, even though it's mainly Southern European Protestant Catholics. William gathers his armies, also brings his armies into Ireland. Under the command of a John Churchill, who later became the Duke of Ireland, the Williamite armies followed himself, and they can say their ships up to a safe distance outside the Red Abbey Tower. They capture all the way around.
Thank you. Thank you. Something.
Jean, as she calls the scene, said, oh, my boy, do you mean? I am the war.
Yeah. this is your book status. Rubbish, you take off. See if he is.
Thank you. Thank you. fresh air.
Okay.